All right, looks like you had a question on what we call dihybrid cross, which is when we look at